right here!
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
Oh, the travelers. Oh,
disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
To camp. So there's lots of opportunities to damage him, but I have to be careful when he attacks.
I'm ready.
What? Okay, gotta learn the patterns first. Can't throw an axe at him. Still a connection.
Be ready!
On your left!
Lemire, you knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. A war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
That's cool, I like that. Yeah, that's cool. Might be useful. Big cooldown though.
Ugh!
What now? Another crystal. Just give the word.
Hey, come look at this. Oh, we got most of it.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do?
Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
Why you took him all the way up here to go to the Dale? This is unsafe.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Wait.
Shit!
Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
So much better, yeah. 24 defense, 7 strength versus 15, that's fine, so much wound. Take that.
Oh no! The floor's collapsed! There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Boy! What does it say?
When time itself is deserted, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's on them. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Oh, I know that one. Winter, that...
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
Boy.
Var. House. Vet. Suma. No, that wasn't right. It didn't work, but I know that's the order.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing. Head, how is this possible?
My guess, temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the pool!
Come on.
to writing before the floor collapses.
Shut up.
which is the biggest problem. I was almost done with that wave too.
A little fun, you big grump.
Let's go a little bit.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
The boy's gonna fall.
How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you.
You're cracked, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
How do we get down?
Those are the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. The great dining hall, envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place. You just can't help but break things, can you? If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.